think you heard him say that on Thursday when he spoke to the loss of life of these servicemen and women as soon as it, shortly after it had happened.